Hey, I'm Tommy Harden. I'm the Information Technology Specialist for Master Service Companies, and I'm doing a day in a life with marketing today. My normal day-to-day is I help end users with their computers when they're having issues. I do all the setups for all employees. I do all the security for the entire network. I also do all the servers that we have on site and anything in Azure and networking. The marketing department is responsible for generating ads and commercials to generate leads, which generates the company revenue. So what I did today in marketing, I worked with Courtney. She is our marketing manager. She pulls all the data from our CRM and various other sources, and she distributes it to the people who may need it, such as some of our managers to run numbers. She gives it to graphics design, our video production, and they take that data and use it to generate more effective ads or take ads down or move it to other places, along with managing the rest of our team. Then I worked with Gunner. He's our video production specialist, and I learned how to make video clips, how to change them, how to alter them, how to put things together, how to clean it up and make good ads. And then I got to work with Amber, and she taught me some little graphics design and allowed me to make my own little design here for the MSC IT department, which is really cool. Now I'm a pro graphics designer. You have to be a very special person to do graphics design because you got to know what looks good. And as you can tell from my little graphics design, I know what looks good, but her stuff's a lot better than mine. So this experience helps benefit me because now I understand more about marketing and what they do. So I can better equip them with the resources they need for their day-to-day work. And the marketing department is definitely a must-have. It is crucial to this company's survival. Marketing department, y'all do great. Thank you for all of your hard work and development. Because without it, we wouldn't be able to generate the ads we need to bring in the leads that help generate revenue, which helps in turn keep us employed. And thank you for teaching me how to make this really great jewel right here.